gentlemen, welcome back to some Valkyrie Profile 2 in the last episode. I made it to right here and I decided I don't care about that. Ow. Stay right where you're at. You got a sword. Stay there where you are at. Can I jump on you to save myself? Nope, it looks like I'm going back down here. Ow. Where is here? Oh, okay, I know where this is. Ah, fuck you. Alright. That was dumb. Oh, God. How about my jumps cooperate with me? Or not, you know? Wow, that was weak. There we go. There we go. Whoa! Chill, buddy. Huh. Oh god, are you kidding me? Aha! Forgot that I got that thing that makes me kill those crystals with photons. There you go, thank you. Much easier transportation than, whatever I was doing before. Haha, you fell. Alright, let's try to make this jump this time, shall we? There we go. Let's go this way. Aha! Ooh, it's just a treasure chest room. Glad I came here. Wonder if that's good for anyone. I also got a sword. How's the sword? Ooh. That significantly... Wait a minute. Alright, I'll take it. I didn't think it had a, magic that I would want for a second. Oh yeah, let's have to use that Valiant armor. Why not? Wait, did we get some other Valiant stuff? Oops. Oops. We got a Valiant helm, that's right. And some Silver Greaves. Dude, look at me. He's all green decked out. Those narwhal tooths. They contribute some damage. It's pretty impressive. Whoa, whoa, oh, okay. Okay. Guessing, okay. How does this work? Aha! Boiled. Oh god. Divinity Void. Oh, ow, ow. I had to step right on you? Come on. Cheap. Hey, it's spring here. That's fine. It is a save point. I love save points. They're almost my favorite. Asgard. Asgard. You can save faster than that. You can just sell. Yggdrasil. So we wanna go inward. Not in a divinity void any longer. That's now! Not nice. Guessing I'm gonna need to use... said thing. Or not. Earn that. Fly back up there. You know what? I'm gonna make this easier for you. Now you can fly back up there on your own. Okay, I need you to get closer. Or not. Like, what the hell? Whoa. What is wrong with me? Can I not make it from here? Am I jumping too early? That was way too late. Exactly know what it wants me to do. I think it can get closer.
Yeah.
Let's see. Why can't I jump? I can normally jump when I do that. What the hell is going on? No? What about right here? Ah, yeah! I done diddly-ed it. There's nothing over here. Is there something down here that I'm missing? I don't care. Huh. Okay, I guess this is how we're gonna get up there. Holy shit. Are you kidding me? It's this way. Yes. Oh, no thanks. Whoa. I need that. Something just fired something at me, though. Oh, I see. Okay, okay, okay. I get it. There we go. Get a fairy tincture, guys. Get a fairy tincture. Let's go. Where the hell am I? Ow! I wanna go back. I feel like I missed whatever was in that other room. Excuse me? Don't want to fight you? Ah! Looks like I have to kill that thing. There we go. What's in this dais? That makes their attack go down. That's awesome. Why would I want them to not have that? Alright, is there something up there that I'm missing? I think there might be. Oh shit. Oh yeah, I don't know how you're supposed to get on the other side of that. Ran right into this
Come
dude. Okay, that's
let's
nice.
Do this.
The hell? Uh-oh. Oh, that's fine. We can handle that. There we go. No, it's fine. Get him! Nice job, Sunday. You are crazy, man. You are crazy.
We did okay.
We did awesome. We did way more than okay. Alright, get me out of this. Area. And hey, oh, no, no, no.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank God. Then we'll have to go through that whole puzzle again.
Yeah. Yeah.
What's over here? Ow. So this has to be a new room, doesn't it? What happens if I go down first? Oh, I can't go down. Oh, ow, ow. There's so many crystals in this damn room. Ow. Did that do anything? Did I win something? Did I win a prize for destroying the crystals? Ow. Ow. I am bad at this. There you go. I'm done. How much health did I make Alicia lose just there? Not bad. No, we're fine. Let me use you. Damn it. What's up in here? Up in here. I gotta tell my balcony. Alright, let's keep going this way. No. Why is he so fast? This is crazy. Get a fairy tincture. How am I gonna do this? Are you supposed to get up there? Oh god. Oh god. I fell all the way down to the bottom. That's great. Showtime. What the fuck? A gluttonous bug? Are you kidding me right now? It's dead. We did it. Awesome. No, we don't need to get overzealous here.
Victory!
Okay.
Victory!
How do I get up there? Oh, I killed the pillar. No, I'm not gonna get up there that way. Really prefer not to find any more of those things. Damn it. Damn it! Well, I guess I should let that go a little bit higher. Oh god, I am not good at this. I hate puzzles, man. Oh, just fly up there. Please. Please. Don't hit me. Oh my god. No. No!
Don't think you.
Why did I do that?
The real fighting starts now.
I should leave. Can I leave? Can't. Great. Wow! That's a lot of damage. Strayer. What the hell even is that? It's a strayer. Alicia's the only one that's not confused. Are you kidding me? How is Xenon still alive? I need to know. Wow, did you break enough of his armor yet?
No.
Can you guys stop being confused? Now they go down. Alright, Zunde's got this. I got all my faith in Zunde. Alright, no need to. We're fine. Except for Alicia, she's stone now. Oh, you can break mode by yourself, huh? Have fun with that. There he goes. He's having a great time over there. Why did we have to fight this stupid thing, man? I didn't want to fight this thing. See if I can do something here. Oh god dang it, man. Yes! I did it, guys. I did it. Screw that room. How? I'm poisoned. How do I get down there? Damn it!
Right.
I hate these things.
Do?
I can't disappear. Yes, retreat, please. Oh my god. Retreat now. Oh my god, we're not trapped. Stop saying that we are.
Let's go home.
Just try again. That's right. Oh, the hell did I just do? That's awesome. It's like impossible. I think it's that one. No!
Yes!
Go away. Down there. I don't want that. How? I want to fight that thing. fine. Holy crap.
What is this?
Wow. 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 I don't know what to say, guys. That's pretty crazy. Stupid plant. Oh, so you're the friggin' leader, you asshole. Well, you're done.
Just as I expected.
Grr. How? How? Guys! How do I get down there? Ow. The fuck just hit me. Screw that thing. Wait, is this how I get down there? Ah. Maybe? Oops. What did I just land on? Kill the boss. Cause this is shit. Come on, Zunde. Get your ass over here. Kill him. Come on. Screw his armor. Why does he have so much armor? There we go. Hate those things, man. They always have so much armor.
Just as I expected.
Stupid. Where am I? Where am I?
I will continue to battle my fate until this body is no more.
Don't wanna.
Run!
Don't wanna. Basically, that's what just happened. I've been in this room before, I just don't know it. I think I have. Well, I have no choice but to go down or out.
This might be interesting.
No, it's not. It's not going to be because we're not going to do it.
Run!
That's right. I just wanted to fight that big old mini boss, whatever it was, wherever it was. Oh my god. This is where I am now? Okay. I know where I'm at now, guys. That's great. Alright, let's get back up to where we were, dammit. Oh my god, I hate you. Oh, I hate you so much. Alright. Out of my way. So that's where I fell down. That's great. Oh, did I kill that thing? Great. Alright, that's what I wanted. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh my gosh, I have no luck. This game is shit. Do you guys know that?
Take this!
There you go. That's how you deal with that. Is you make Zunday do it. Well, I remember. I could probably heal there one more, but I didn't. It's fine. Are you kidding me right now? This game, man. I made it back up here. Guess what, guys? I did it. How the hell do you get down to that mini boss? Maybe you project photons down somewhere in here? Do I see a save point up there? Oh my god, I could have saved and then tried my luck. Hell yeah, I'm gonna save and then try my luck trying to find that thing. Come on, thank you. Oh no, we just saved. Alright. No! Alright, I think this just brought us to the same exact spot that we were before. So that's not good. Yeah, I just
Come
did the
on.
Same exact
Let's
thing.
Do this.
No, let's leave and then load our game. No, we're not trapped. You're crazy. You're crazy. Oh, I keep hitting no.
We have more important things to do.
Yes, we do, actually. Saving the world. Alright, I'm gonna stand on top of that thing while I load my data. Yay! Same music, I don't know where you're stopping it. Oh, we're gonna stop it anyway, because it's probably cutscene. Oh shit! Cutscene!
I feel it.
What do you feel? What do you feel, Rufus? Tell me what you feel.
The power of the gods.
Oh, damn. It's just there in a crystal. Oh, shit.
Rufus!
She's not even gonna look what hit him.
None shall lay hands upon it.
Oh, God. Really, this guy?
Especially you.
Just come floating in, huh?
My vessel.
That's creepy.
You. You're Odin.
Creepy.
A lowly vessel trying to attain the power of the gods. Such arrogance.
He could do it.
Now that I find a little hard to believe. Who'd think arrogance would ever offend you?
Ha. Burn.
Imbecile. It's time you learn just what a god is.
We gonna fight you, I guess. We're gonna fight Odin? That's crazy.
So, that which would dare unseat me from
this
my
the end
throne,
of the game.
Lord of all the worlds, is not one of the Vanir, nor yet the armies of the Nibelung, but mere...
Oh my god, really?
Fiend.
How do we not die? So this changes the tank pattern, hopefully.
Leave the rest to me! Finishing
strike. You can do it, Rufus. Can we do another one? Holy shit. Zunday, that was amazing. I don't know. But he's gonna soul crush us. Oh my god. I don't even know who's getting hit right now, and I don't care. Holy shit! That didn't even kill Alicia! What's happening? What's happening? I'm in the middle of a fight. Uh-oh. Were we supposed to lose? Oh, shit! Rufus!
Rufus!
You just said, watch Rufus! That happen! You didn't even get in the way of his fucking face!
Come back!
Oh, is he dead?
It is a shame to waste such a vessel, but no one commits sacrilege against me.
You just...
Away, human!
Shut up! Treats me like a freaking spider cockroach or something. Away! He just bitch slapped me. No, the ring! My good luck charm! No.
The human host of Silmeria.
That's me.
You think that entitles you to be here?
She's determined to save
Rufus. Blaspheming undead imposter to oblivion with the both of you.
No. Oh, she cried. Holy shit. Rufus is so awake. Alive.
Run for it.
Did you just kick me? Did you just push me away with the bottom of your foot?
No, I won't leave you.
At least, let me save you.
Okay.
Before I die.
Okay. What's happening?
I can't run away. Not without you.
The mage from Dipan.
What?
Using astral projection to sneak up here. You've crossed
Dallas?
The line, all of you.
But he's a demon, right? Oh, shit. Save Rufus from the light. That's
Lizard?
Lizard?
I finally found you.
You're looking for us? That's nice.
Forgive me. After my teleportation spell failed, I became separated from the group.
Is that what happened?
Please, help us!
You know
of
what,
course.
I kind of remember him bailing on us a little bit and being kind of weird. Sneaky.
Though,
but he's gonna help
I
us with
doubt
Odin.
I'll be much of a match for him.
Why did he just smirk? Lazar joined my party. Why would I care? Because he took away? Oh no, Rufus! I guess I'll use Lilia. Aw, shit, they gave me back his stuff, even. Why not? You let her use that. Let's see, attack her. That's some good damage. Eh. Something else in here that can do more. Stack some dragons. Scales on you, I guess. Alright, that's probably as good as you're gonna get. What skills do you have? It's fine. Whoa. Okay. There we go. Commencing battle. Proceed? Yes. I like how they give us a screen in between. That was nice of them. And we're gonna fight Odin again.
Cruel creatures. It's great. Humans be. Dost thou believe thy false powers make thee the gods equal?
Take
care,
let's let Zumbe at him. Oh my god, almost. I think we can do it here. I'm gonna let it play out. Can you do it, Alicia? No, you can't. I guess we are gonna leave it to Zunde. We got a noble elixir. Killing Odin. Look what I can do. I killed Odin. Purification complete. Yay. You're doing a pretty good job against him, Lizard.
Lord Odin!
What?
The distortion I felt! It is him!
Oh shit!
Freya!
What is happening right now? Oh no! Odin transferred his soul. Is Rufus still there?
Soul transfusion. How can a mere mage wield the power of a god? This is no mere mage.
He stole Silmeria.
Silmeria.
Oh. Odin's dying in that body. What's going on here? Another time we're seeing this cutscene? I guess we're gonna see what Lizard did. So Lizard's magic trapped Silmeria and then took her into himself, I guess. So now he has Silmeria's power or something? And what happened to her wrist? I'm guessing she went back to Valhalla? Is Silmeria helping him? Like she helped Alicia or what? He looks pretty asleep.
Foolish god, blinded by the dragon orb's shine. Your grip upon Gungnir fades.
Uh-oh.
That which does not grow falls into decay.
Hand
worthy of wielding this divine lance is mine.
That like controls Asgard, basically. That lance, if my Norse mythology is correct, or maybe it's not Norse. But like in this game, I think it's like the equivalent of the Midgard's dragon orb, so it's holding Asgard together, I guess. Oh, I guess everyone just peaced out and left Alicia there. That's nice. Just fade to black. Okay, come right back to the same scene. She's sad. If it's the same day as the day we left Japan.
Father.
Yeah. It's been a rough day. Rufus. My sword broke. It was a good sword. And I don't have my ring. I lost everything.
Rufus. Forgive me!
Hey!
What?
Don't count me out just yet.
See, in my head?
After you promised we'd go to Valhalla together, you're backing out on me?
The fuck?
Rufus? Where are you?
Still alive and right in front of your very eyes.
I don't believe you. I can't see you.
Not that you can see me.
How?
Man, I never suspected Lazard had a trick in store for me this far along.
He did something good for you? What are you talking about?
Telling me I was mankind's only hope, when he was really after Odin's spirit.
He was lying to us the whole time.
Oh, I guess trick.
We can't let this stand.
Good trick.
If we don't retrieve at least the dragon orb right away, it'll be too late.
Are you going?
What do you mean? What do you think I came all this way for?
How?
To save Midgard, of course.
You are a ghost.
We'll just have to let Lazard be for now. Let's just hope he hasn't conquered Valhalla before we get there. Plus, if we can save Brahms and team up, we just might have a chance.
Let's pretend that happens.
Rufus.
What's the confusion?
Oh, she was about to Juliet herself, man. That's crazy.
You may be human in spirit, but your body is undead.
Human in spirit.
I'm so sorry.
Just kidding.
Lol. That was a good one, Rufus.
Hey, I'm only a soul now.
And how are you still alive?
The horrible pain I was feeling disappeared all of a sudden. Like magic.
Why is it spell gone?
You know, the body really does imprison the soul. But
wow.
If I stay like this, I'm gonna disappear sooner or later. I need you to materialize me quick.
I'm not Silmeria, dude.
How do I do that?
I guess it's hopeless.
Well, you give up really quick.
I'll try.
She can do photons. Why can't she do other magic?
Silmeria, lend me your power.
Something's happening.
Try and relax.
So bye.
I'm sorry.
Just now, for a moment, I felt it. It kind of felt warm.
Ew.
Try it again and it'll work.
Will it? Don't I need something to materialize you too? Oh, so I'm just gonna take you into me. That's weird.
You did it! It worked!
Really? Where are you?
Yeah.
I'm here. Inside. Now, concentrate your mind on the ring.
Oh, yeah. I'll do that. Some other time.
Did you by any chance lose it?
Why is she being all cutesy about it? Oh, I guess she's not.
Well, look for it. It must be somewhere around here.
Dude, it fell into this outer space.
Fell off? Why didn't you say so earlier? Let's go find it.
So I got bitch slapped by Odin when it happened. When was I gonna tell you that he bitch slapped my ring off? Rufus, do something about it. Taking your stuff. Can I fall off the edge? I can. I did not think I could, Sam. I am. Oh god. Should I have gone the other way? Or is this the fast way out?
So much for planning ahead.
Yeah, chase us around. Zunde is gonna whoop your ass!
Zunde is just a dog!
Zunde.
This will do it!
That was just for fun.
We did okay.
Hey, Lilia leveled again. Should I go this way? Probably not, I should probably just leave. Why am I standing on something invisible? There we go. I figured it out, out. Well, I guess I'm not gonna make it up there. Good evening, Plum.
Yeah.
Come on, I'm standing on you. You shouldn't let me destroy you.
Yeah.
There we go. Ow. Ow. Should I go this way? I feel like I haven't been this way. Hey! There's a mini-boss. I'm gonna fight it. It has a seal stone on its butt. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's that dragon again. It's the dragon that was fought in the palace of the dragon. Get a wing. It's screaming at me and I don't like it. Wow, did you see that? I don't know if you've seen that, but did you see that? That was crazy. What kind of seal stone do you have, buddy? There's nothing up there. So that's okay. Let's fall. Oh, a save point! Holy crap! I would love to save. And you know what? I'm gonna save right here. Just like I am doing right now, and I will meet you guys in the next episode. So, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you then. I'm just gonna scroll this room real quick, make sure there's nothing I'm missing. Yeah, there is a treasure. Oh my god, 80,000 off? Hell yeah, I almost went down. Oh damn. Anyways, I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!